3rd of July, 1987.
Goodbye, boy. car. Look at the abandoned house. We should spend the night there. We better watch out. There's two people following us.
You're on camera now, kids. Okay, wait a second.
Dad.
Okay, Delaney. I guess so. Okay.
Thank you.
wrong.
Thank you.
butt goes back here.
Took her picture. Want to take yours?
Okay.
Okay, can I get a shot of this young girl in there, okay, while I've got the camera? Go ahead, Kate. I should have let you take David's shot, but if you don't mind, gentlemen.
Everybody turn around so I can at least see a picture. David, there you go. Okay. What is your name, young man?
Jimmy.
Jimmy, okay. I'm gonna make a long shot here. And then when we get back home from our vacation, I'll make a copy of this and I'll send it to you.
Okay.
So you can have it.
Okay.
Jump in.
Nice and quick. Tommy was late.
Thank you.
What is he?
Okay, I'll be right out.
Just put the camera away. Whoops!
Yeah. Hold
on.
Is it?
Yeah, I think so. It looks pretty good. How you doing, David?
I'm all tired up.
Okay, bring her up. Oh, that looks pretty good, though.
No, look at the line!
Oh, okay. Hang on just a second, then. I don't think you need to move.
Oh, fine.
Street.
Christ willingly went to the cross, shed his blood, but here's what no other religious teacher has ever done and will ever do, because they can't. You see, he didn't stay in the ground. 3 days later, he rose from the dead and was pleased with this sacrifice, pleased with this substance.
Too much meat.
In the wrong place, but don't worry, we're working together on this. In just a moment, they'll be the same length. That's weird, isn't it? That's really weird. But now, wait a second. You people are looking a little confused and puzzled. Why don't we just start all over again? Okay, now, a moment ago, I told you I was going to turn the rope into a ring, right? But you weren't very impressed because I tied the ends together. That wasn't really magic, was it?
No.
But I am indeed going to make the ends of the rope disappear, giving you cause to go crazy with excitement, okay? The ends of the rope, they're going to disappear. Watch what I do. I take the ends of the rope, Stacy, I put them in my pocket, and now the rope has no ends, right? No ends, just what I'm telling you. Now the rope has no ends. Don't worry. This isn't really happening. It's just a dream you're having. Okay, Stacy, hit the rope one more time with me, please. Thank you very much. Put that away before you hurt somebody, okay? Okay, step back in the crowd there while we're warming you up. Wow, that's a nice looking crowd I've got. Now give yourself a big round of applause. Yeah. Ready to go, ready to go. The rope is leaving, and that's even greater cause for excitement. Now what I'm going to do is show you a little bit more about this thing we call close-up magic. Friends, what I'm going to show you is what I consider to be the most beautiful illusion in the world. It's beautiful because it's absolutely instantaneously visual. It hurts your eyes. I want to stress that there are very few other magicians that would bravely do this. Surrounded, please notice, I'm surrounded. I got courage. I don't care whether I'm surrounded or not. I need this longer than you right here. Come forward, please. Yeah, don't be shy. Don't be shy. We're going to take this ring. Don't worry. I'm so excited by this. They think it goes through without making a sound. And I'll give you $1,000. Okay, now here we go. Some people are so excited by this, they don't breathe out until I tell you. Now I have you where I want you. Now this took me 10 years to learn. If I can do it, lots of noise. Okay, here we go. Now take your ring, young lady. Look all the way around the outside edge until you find a warm, soft, comfortable kind of place. Ah, you found it right away. What a feeling you have for these things. Okay, hold your ring like this, steady, point it straight at me. Just level, steady, because we're going to make a merge.
Ernest Hemingway's home in Key West, July 24th. 60 foot by 20 foot saltwater pool in the backyard. Back balcony. Ernest Hemingway's home. Harry Charles for Hemingway wrote 75% of his work. Okay. What?
The grand white cat would be, the grand white kitten would be, perfect for me. You know why?
Why?
Blue eyes.
Oh my.
At the minute,
Chinese banyan planted 139 years ago by the builder of the house. That's enough.
Turn it off. Lift it right up. Can you do it?
It's heavy, but I can lift it up.
Thank you.
Windsurfing and marathon. you'll sleep tonight. One, two, three, go.
Turn around, stop, so he can see there. Okay, now we say hi. This is the Royal Sheraton Beach and a Racquet Club. Key Biscayne, 30th of July, 1987.
Please do not drive the car ahead. Thank you. great race. Atención.
Thank you.
kindly. Frontierland makes us feel as if we were back in the days of the Wild West, when pioneers traveled the vast lands and rivers of our great country. Disney World, River Country, on top Sawyer's Island, there's so much to see here.
Yeah. Magic Kingdom proudly presents 15 Years of Magic, Woo! She's got a crush on you, she's got a rush. She's got a crush on you, baby. What are you gonna do? Cause baby's got a crush on you. She thinks about you all day.
Thank you.